you have ever met before for obvious reasons of security, but now, Aries Day is here. I realize what I'm about to say will come as a great shock. However, I'm counting on you to respond appropriately. 10 months ago, our leader suffered a horrible accident when a bomb planted in his home by members of the underground exploded. Naturally, it was kept quiet. But since then, we have virtually been a leaderless society. Unfortunately, preparations for a successor have never been adequately clear. In short, we have been in the throes of a major crisis. As for our leader, the emergency department rushed to the scene of the accident immediately, but all that remained of him was this. This is our leader's nose. Using great presence of mind, we rushed the nose to our closest Delta laboratory, which is here, where, through massive biochemical effort, it has been kept alive for nearly a year. Our dream has been that by cloning, we would reduplicate the entire leader again. Cloning, for those of you unfamiliar with biology, is a process by which, using one single cell, a duplicate of the person it came from could be formed. Till now, we've only had limited experimental success. But all efforts have been directed to cloning over the past 10 months, and now we feel confident we can reproduce our leader in perfect tact from his nose. Gentlemen, with God's help, in a couple of hours, we will have our leader back, and we will then coordinate Ares Phase 2, which will exterminate all dissident factions on signal from our reborn leader.